write a program for count the number of ones and the number of zeros from a given register. Here the given register is R0, and this R0 having some data, 53. This 53 in terms of hexadecimal, so I am distribute this 53 into this 8-bit data. So we have to count the number of 1 from this 53. Here 53 is nothing but 0101001011. So the number of 1 present in this 53, that is 4. Number of 0 present into the 53, that is 4. So the result number of zeros and the number of 1, we are stored into the R3 and the R4. Okay? We are storing this result into the R3 and the R4. So first of all, we have to write the program to initialize the R3 and R4, making the move R3, #00, so that we have to initialize this R3, that is the content clear. Then next is the R4, we have to make the clear, that is move R4, #00h. Then take the data into the R0, that is move R0, #53h. Now, the logic behind this count the number of 0 and number of 1, we have to make the rotate this data with the carry. We have to rotate this data with the carry. If we rotate this data into the carry, then carry will be reset or set. Whenever the data is moving through the carry, then either carry 0 or 1. So that depends on the status of carry, we will count the number of ones and the number of zeros. That is the logic. So initialize the carry, that is a clear carry. Then we move the data into the accumulator. That is move A, R0. Okay. Next, this is a 8-bit data. So the rotation of whole data with the 8 times. So we take the one counter, that is R1, #08h. We decide this is our counter. So 8 times the rotation is over, then counter will be stopped, or we come from the loop. Next, make the rotation, first rotation with carry, that is a rotate right with carry accumulator. Why accumulator? Because our data goes to the accumulator. Then JNC. The JNC means what? Jump if not 0. Jump if carry is not 0. So carry is not 0 means carry is equal to 1. Okay. And jump if carry is 0. JC means what? Jump if carry is 0. Okay. So we are consider these two conditions with the J, with the status of carry 1 or carry 0. If carry equal to 1, we move into the R3. If carry equal to 0, we move into the R4. So jump here, if carry is 1, then it goes to the increment R3. And jump if carry is 0, then it goes to the increment R4. Okay. Then after, we check the counter. DJNZ means what? We have to decrease the counter by 1 and check whether it is zero. Okay, and then we rotate up to the counter becomes zero. And then finally, we are going to end it. So this program I have noted to the notepad, which is here. So I make this all the program into the kill software. I generate a projector that is the ones and zeros. I am going to generate new project which having a one and zero. Then I write a program into the new text. Write a program. Same program. This is the same program. I am making a paste here. Okay. Then build it. There is a no error, zero errors. There are warning which are ignorable. So we ignore that warnings. Then go to the debug, start, run the program. So it decides it is a limited 8K RAM is required, 2K RAM is defined. Then this is a debug window. You can see here, okay, the PC, your PC is pointed, the first instruction. Then we have to make the step by step, or we have to make the run at a time. This is the run at a time. After running this, after clicking on run the button, we will define the result into the R3 and the R4. The result into the R3 and the R4. So let's see the result. The result is R0 is 53. R3 is equal to 04. R4 equal to 04. Okay. Are you able to see this result? Just take a result.
Yes, sir.
Now we will change the data. If suppose I change the data is 92. So what will be the result? What will be the result? 92 is considered. Here, 92 is considered. Nine two is nothing but 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0. So number of ones are considered as a 3, and number of zeros considered as a number of 1 present in this 92. Kitty?
3.
Yeah, 3. And number of 0?
5.
Yes. So I make the 92 here, same, make it save, build it. There is zero error. Go to the debug, start. The code size is 2K. Then run the program. See here, R3 equal to 5. The number of zeros is 5. R4 is number of ones. That is 3. So take a
समझते का
चला लगा नहीं।